Hello and welcome to Narcosis, a underwater horror game that we're going to jump in and start playing all the way through. It's just me, no one else, obviously, single player. Let's just jump in, pressing E. And I'm going to press commence. So, played some horror games, jump a lot.
Tosha Nova was once in a lifetime. They're breaking new ground, making something meaningful. Mining methane hydrate frozen beneath the seabed. There's alternatives, but none so plentiful. It's clean and safe. I couldn't say no.
Sorry about your weekend, but someone had to draw the short straw.
Okay.
We've got a lot of updates to get through, but new suit, same rules.
Oh, that's weird.
Give me a sec.
Moving it not.
Okay, instruments.
Oh, that is weird.
O2.
You, like, turn separately from your head. 98%?
Flares and thrust.
Oh, flares?
Here, you know the drill. You're stressed. Panicking. Breathing hard. Sensors tripped. As you know, your O2 burns down a lot faster under stress.
Obviously,
anyway,
I think so.
Let's move.
Are you up there? Hey. Okay.
Let's see.
Yeah,
scrubbers,
so like, you turn separately. It's like check. Super awkward.
Lights. Check. Camera. Check.
What? Oh. You're jumping right into it. Okay. What is that? What is... Whoa. The ocean scares me, to be honest. It freaks me out, man. At least deep ocean. Deep ocean. Oh, we're... It's already 3 already! Okay. What is this? Pocket knife? Okay. To use knife. Cool. Do I have to fight things? I don't want to fight things. I just got thrown in here. I was in a pool like 10 seconds ago. So, I have no clue about this game. Other than I was told to play it by a friend. Man, I didn't know the ocean was so loud. Like, you can't really look down. Where am I supposed to go this way? Yes, I think.
Something's still not... Hold on
okay.
A
second. Hi.
I need you to hit thrusters one more time. Whenever you're ready.
Hold to thrust forward.
Good. Let's try it in reverse.
Thrust backwards.
Okay, target practice. Fire a couple of flares.
Press E to interact. Oh. I think I gotta go pick it up. I was like, what? Trying to press E, trying to figure out how to throw flares. Max flare. Release to launch. Okay, so there's like a... Okay, that makes sense.
Okay.
It bounced a little bit.
Alright. Nav sys, check.
Cool.
Thruster, check. Launcher, and check.
Can I come out of the water?
No.
Let's get out of here. Grab a little sunshine while we can.
No, it's just throwing me back in. 60%. That's just I gotta go this way. So I gotta launch over this gap, that makes sense. Okay. I want to use my flare, so I'm just going to shoot a flare. Scary fish. Scary fish. Nah. No. No. Why is there such a current? Like, this current is nuts. I'm, like, super kind of focused because I'm, like, freaking out a little bit because... Deep ocean, man. Like, look at this. You look up and you can't see. 50% oxygen. Legendary. Freaking awesome. Maybe we can... Oh, hi.
Welcome back, Monfrere. Hey. You alright? Come on.
No.
Get back to the hab.
This game is freaky. Freaking... It's freaky and I'm not even... Like... Wait, what? Oh, hell yeah. I don't know why I put that.
All riled up. Don't want to miss that. I'll circle back with JJ tomorrow. Get this all wrapped up.
Man. What? That only put me at 67? We need bigger oxygen tanks, man.
10:02, February 2nd. We were 50 miles from the epicenter. But an 8 on the Richter scale makes that kind of distance irrelevant.
Earthquake?
Hold up, something's off. You seeing this?
The shockwaves hit 6 minutes later, striking the south face of the hab first and hardest. 27 minutes in, with that kind of concussive force, even the sealed modules were compromised. After that came the ocean. By 10:33, only safe havens in a sub or one of the suits.
So everything just got... freaking screwed. Oh, okay, we'll just start at 22% oxygen. This is perfect. Oh, that clicked right. Oh, it's 55, that's 22. I've seen the reverse on the other. Oh, and the reflection. Do we go this way? We gotta say yes. Oh shit. What is happening? What the? Okay. Oh, hi. Okay. Okay. I couldn't move. I could only move my hand like this. Okay. That wasn't spooky. Do I go back this way? Do I go this way? Oh. What the heck? Nope. I don't like that way. Screw that way. Come on. I have to go that way though. Oh. I saw that move. Wait. I can go through this? Maybe? Okay. Oh, okay. Thanks, guy. You made my freaking oxygen just deplete. So, earthquakes. They give PTSD now, huh? What's that? Oh, so cute! So cute! It's got little ears. Oh. Wow, kinda looks like... space. Super loud down here. See, it's so cute. What? Oh, shit. Oh, yes. Can I use this multiple times? Yes? No? Okay. Max CO2. Oh, jeez. Okay. Man, this earthquake freaking destroyed everything. Is there anything up here? Might as well check. Oh, see, this is... that's not okay. See? Just the black abyss of the ocean. It's just... nope. Red lights. See? I know we have structures in the water, but do we actually build stuff like this, like facilities like this? I actually have no clue. I'm curious. I know we have like big pipelines like this, but like just facilities, like I mean, kind of the rail system. I want to say this building. I heard. What's that sound? Oh, it's the electric. Okay. It's it. Oh, what is that? No. That's... screw that. Big spider looking crab thing. I have to go near it. This thing is so creepy, I don't want to go. Don't attack me, 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 don't attack me. Don't attack me, don't attack me, don't attack me, don't attack me. Oh, the thing is so creepy. Just keep moving. Hey, thrusters, yeah, that moves faster.
Check your gear, trust your training. One of the first things you learn. Second they fail, you fall back on what you know best. For me, it's the list. This time, it wrote itself. Keep breathing, find others, and get the hell out.
Yep, that works.
All hands. Oh. Is it attacked? Sakura, has been hit. Taking a order.
Taking on water. Get back to the thingy? That stupid... oh, there's so many! Screw you, bro. I don't like you. Oh, this sounds so freaking close, I don't even like it. Oh! The little tiny ones! Okay, they don't seem bad. But you never know. Fifty percent. Oh, I don't like these caves already. I'm not claustrophobic, but there's spider crab things that are massive. Oh no! I thought I could. Okay. Thought I could fly over it. That is definitely false. So. Okay. Let's try to hang on again. Spider crabs. They are literally called spider crabs. Good to know. Do I run? I don't know what to do. That thing is creepy. I don't know what to do. I think I have to go that way. How do I... Do I hit it with a freaking pocket knife? I'm not used to horror games that I can hit back. Big one. There's the big one. There's the big one. There's the big one. Ooh. It's dark. It's dark, and I'm sliding fast. Okay. Okay, I got past the big one, and I have 26% oxygen. Thank you, system. Oh. Okay, well, this seems like a perfect time to end unless he's going to say anything else. But, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and we will continue this series. Peace out, guys.